Megawatt, me too. I started to use Megawatt when I was about 6 weeks out from my show because people started to tell me once I was low-cal, I wasn't going to be able to continue train CrossFit-style workouts. And I was like, no, 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 no. That's how I enjoy training. I'm going to continue to train to CrossFit. Watch me. So I needed to find a solution, and that was Firstform's Megawatt V2. Basically, this pre-workout is amazing. I was able to not only train better, but my work capacity was better, my endurance was better, and I just overall got more out of every training session I had using this. I start my training around 5 a.m. in the morning. I train from 5 to 6, and then I either coach 6 to 7, or I'll continue training until my class at 7:30, or after I coach 6 to 7, I go continue train at another gym, and then I, no matter what, go to Dutchtown at the end of the day, and I work until pretty late, probably around 7 I get home. Fridays, I don't get home till 11. My days are really long, and I just want to go home and go to sleep after. But this pre-workout allows me to still continue to function throughout the day. So I take it at 4:45 in the morning, and I do everything, but I still have class, and I'm still able to focus in class because I don't have any of that, like, post-pre-workout crash that a lot of pre-workouts give. This one allows me, you know, to stay like a normal person and focus all day rather than want to like crawl in a hole and like take a nap. So that's awesome. But I want someone else to try this. I want someone else to let me know how much they love it because I know they will. And I just want to spread the word about Firstform because their products are awesome. And the winner of my giveaway is, check the Insta story.